What do you think of the program so far?
Oh, it's awesome. Like, no lie. Like, every day I'm just so excited because I just love Shakespeare. And, like, there's not a person I, like, dislike in this group, which is really awesome.
It's going really great. This is, like, our third day, kind of second day in rehearsal, and we're already really close. And I feel like when we start actually getting down to who has what role and what we're going to do with the story, it's going to be amazing.
I think it's the sense of community, and it's also like the emphasis on like the mechanical stuff of Shakespeare. I feel like a lot of times like people were like, well, if you just went like full out with it, it's like, oh, you totally are good at it. And I'd be like, well, no, because they don't understand what they're talking about.
We're going to really be able to form and morph together because it's not a whole group of kids that are new to the entire process. It's like, oh, you have two people who've already done this before. Oh, you have one girl who's already done this and blah, blah, blah. So you have people from different stage points of acting and different techniques come together, and we really make it work.